We're going to talk to Jeff Zerschmid about the Alcan 5000 winter rally. Now, Jeff has been nice enough to come down here and spend some time with us. Jeff, before we get into your experience down there, tell us a little bit about the rally itself.
Well, the rally is a 5,000 mile competitive journey from Seattle up to the village of Tuktoyaktuk, Northwest Territories, which is about 200 miles above the Arctic Circle. And we took two Mitsubishi Outlander XLSs, and we drove them all the way up there. The rally's been around since 1984. Every 2 years, they run a summer version, and then and 2 years after that, they run a winter version. We actually were driving down the Mackenzie River for 100 miles, and then we drove out 9 miles across the Arctic Ocean and finally made it to our destination, which is actually the end of all roads. It's the northernmost point you can go in Canada and still get there by car.
Jeff, tell us now a little bit about the vehicles that you used at the Alcan.
These are 2007 Mitsubishi Outlander XLS crossover SUVs. They have a 3-liter V6 engine, 220 horsepower, 6-speed automatic transmission with paddle shifting, and they're all-wheel drive. They have a locked mode with limited slip center diff and an open mode for just ordinary all-wheel drive running, and they work great up in the Arctic. There were a few winter driving modifications that we made. The most important one was we used Hankook Dynapro iPike studded ice and snow tires for traction on the ice. We added an aluminum skid plate underneath to keep rocks and ice and scunge from building up underneath the cars.
Well, it looks like you missed one thing, which is the giant auxiliary lighting on the front there. Any blind people in Alaska because of that now?
Yeah, probably. These are KC highlights. They're HID xenon rally lights. We've got one flood and one spotlight there, and they work great. They really light up the night, which you have a lot of up there.
Well, now tell us about some of the action that you had during the course. Was there anything that was, to you, a standout memory from the rally itself?
You know, I think it would have to be getting up onto the ice roads north of the Arctic Circle. We were out there. It's just ice as far as you can see, and 100 miles to go and a short time to get there.
We thank you for coming by the show. Spend a little time. Make sure and check out the website for more information about Jeff's team. We'll be back in just a minute.
That's industry news for this week. Still to come, we'll take a look at the 2009 Toyota Matrix S. And when Miles Around returns, it's this. It's the 2008 Mercedes ML550.
We'll see you in just a minute.
Kingpin Audio, home of the top 12 installers in the nation. The best products, the best installers, period. If it's not Kingpin, it's just noise. Miles Around Television is broadcasting each week from Gresham Toyota Studios. Walk in, grab your Just Looking badge and relax. Then check out hundreds of new, used, and certified Toyotas worry-free. Gresham Toyota, where Just Looking is no problem.